few weeks ago in Dallas, your movement attacked a group of gay men. And the week before that, spit in our faces, called us faggots, and hit us. They also interrupted a black woman as she was in the middle of speaking and exercising her right to free speech. So why don't you put a little bit of thought into what you believe in? Because if you truly are against fascism, you might want to rethink being a part of the Black Lives Matter movement. Fuck yeah.